This is called 3 hours 45 minutes.
That long?
It's that long. Yeah. Yeah, 3 hours 45 minutes. Let me read you a little something that I wrote. Please lend me your ears. I'm going to try and keep it short. 3 hours 45 minutes to write a spoken word. 3 hours 45 minutes for a chance to be heard. 3 hours 45 minutes. That don't seem too absurd, but 3 hours 45 minutes to try to come up with something and share God's word. 3 hours 45 minutes to come up with something to say. 3 hours 45 minutes, man, time is just flying away. 3 hours 45 minutes, but I keep getting distracted. 3 hours 45 minutes, I'm thinking I might as well just scrap it. 3 hours 45 minutes, I can't just give up. 3 hours 45 minutes, God didn't give up on me. 3 hours 45 minutes, why should I give up on him? God didn't give up on you, why would you give up on him? We gotta talk about God with others, like we talk with others about Manny Pacquiao, how we should make mention of why he kneels before and after each fight. We can talk about Pac-Man all day and all the night, but when it comes to talking about God, sometimes we are just filled with so much fright, because you're in a spiritual fight, and you are losing. You're losing. Do you consider yourself saved? Well, do you? Romans 10:13, quoting Joel 2:32, says that all you need to do is to call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. Call upon the name of the Lord and be saved. But you gotta rise up and be brave to walk to the altar, to talk to the preacher, or at the end of the show, pull aside your youth leader teacher. 3 hours, 45 minutes, and this is what I came up with. 3 hours, 45 minutes, I wonder if it was even worth it. 3 hours, 45 minutes, I had to at least try. 3 hours, 45 minutes, gotta remember that Jesus Christ lived to die. 3 hours, 45 minutes, it makes me wonder why he didn't run away, turn his back and run away, stop what he was doing, turn around and run away. 3 hours, 45 minutes, before he was captured to be crucified. Praise God.